with the candidate that the Labour Party has selected, and the reason why I'm happy is that Naz has many positive credentials. One of those is that she is currently running a business and she knows how difficult it is in Bradford to survive as a business.